are becoming an acceptable fashion item, no longer just for sailors and tough guys. With the boost in demand, the quality of tattoos is on the rise also. And these days, tattooing is becoming an art form, using the body as a palette for a multitude of designs. Katrina Burgess reports.
Historically, tattoos have marked different trades for different societies. Today, they're becoming a symbol of individuality. Gone are the days of crude designs carved haphazardly into the skin. Now, the tattooist needle pumps pigment at the rate of 6,000 times a minute with a range of 30 different colours. Opponents are keen to create their own art form, which will mark their skill as it marks their client's skin.
It has changed a lot over the years. It used to be just anchors and ships, and now it's anything, just like a mural, oil painting.
It's very hard to say which one is the more popular, you know, because you got so many and everyone got different tastes. So, you know, every day you do something different.
Next tattoo is the best one, you know. Always got to be better, improving. That's the way I look at it, you know. Because if you don't look after your customer, you might as well forget it, pack up and go home.
Doesn't hurt. Anyone that says it doesn't hurt is a liar.
It's a painful way to pleasure, but tattoos tend to be compulsive. After the initial decision to go under the needle, many devotees gather a gallery of patterns, and the collectors are as varied as the designs.
Anybody. Can be anybody. Doctor, policeman, mug, anyone. Doesn't matter. There's no limitations. It's the way it is today. It's like it's going through a golden era. A lot of women, any place, they go anywhere now, women. Some are shy, some ain't shy, some don't care.
Do you have a favourite tattoo out of all your tattoos?
Yeah, but I can't show it on television. other than that, I suppose this one would have to be one of my favourites.
Ooh yeah, ooh yeah, I wanna fuck that body. Ooh yeah, ooh yeah, I wanna fuck that body. Ooh yeah.
Well, I can quite honestly say my tattoo didn't hurt a bit, and what's even better, it comes off as painlessly as it went on. Just as the demand for the real thing is on the rise, fake tattoos are becoming the coward's alternative for the latest look. For the diehard, getting rid of their tattoos isn't quite so easy.
Seeing that many scars, it's just looks uglier than a tattoo. Like, I've had to put a tattoo on top of a scar, and when I asked the person what was under there, like, how do you get a scar, so you had a tattoo removed. So it's unusual, but true, you know. So, really, I'd prefer a nice bit of colour in your skin or get it fixed up than to get an ugly scar there.
If you like it, enjoy it. But I've always wondered, I mean, I've known a lot of fellas over the years who've had tattoos on them, and it's amazing as they get into their 30s mostly, they don't like it. They get embarrassed about it. That's the problem. Once it's on, it doesn't come off. We'll take a break. When we come back on 11 a.m., a little Christmas spirit. Some good ideas to fill your Christmas dinner table.